You can help your community from your own home this morning. All you have to do is nominate families in need for free YMCA memberships.
And if you want to go even further, you can sponsor an individual or a family. The Valley Today's Veronica Marshall is at the YMCA's Schlossman location to tell us about the program. Good morning, Veronica.
Good morning, guys. So yeah, I'm here at the YMCA right now learning about its Pay It Forward program because the nomination process is open right now. And to tell us all about the program is Morgan Montgomery. So Morgan, what do people need to know about the Pay It Forward program?
Yeah, for sure. So this year, as you said, we are giving back memberships to the community, and we are asking the community for nominations of who they think would be use a membership. So whether that be a family or individual. And so there are multiple ways to nominate. One, come into either YMCA location and fill out a form in person, or you can go to ymcacastclay.org/payitforward and nominate online as well. We are only taking nominations till November 11th, so make sure you do it soon.
So I know that, you know, you can do it at home, you can come here, so it's super easy to do. And so tell me about the kinds of families that can be nominated or individuals.
Yeah, absolutely. So we actually did this last year as well. And so we saw so many families, whether there were families who were going through medical struggles or had lost their job or just needed a safe place to belong and to be welcomed with open arms to live healthier, more connected lives. Really anyone who could benefit from that.
Okay, so it's a free thing for you to do. You don't have to be a member to nominate someone. So, you know, it's just a really easy way to give back to your community. And you can find out all about this program on our website at valleynewslive.com for free. For now, though, I'm going to send it back to you guys in the studio.
Thank you, Veronica.